think did we use again? I should look this up. Oh, let's just say T29. To another gameplay video of World of Tanks Xbox One by Green of a Walkthrough. I'm the Spine. Here we are playing World of Tanks Xbox One again, or World of Tanks Xbox, or, well, whatever you want to call it. Well, it is World of Tanks on Xbox One, or World of Tanks Xbox One. Now World of Tanks Xbox 360 edition, and it's not World of Tanks console because it's not PS4. But anyway, so, we're back. As you can see, it is the new year. This is their, I guess, their, New Year garage. Today, I'm recording on the 7th, or the 6th of January 2016. So yeah. Now actually, they have a little event going on to celebrate their comic book, titled the Comic Book Event, and it's going to be going on, well, it's been going on since January 4th, 2016, and will be ending this 8th of January 2016. So this video might not be a little help, might not be too helpful in the fact that it's coming out next to the last day of the event. I do apologize for it, but I did tweet out the event when it did go up on Twitter. So if you're interested in news like that, and if I don't get to something quickly, I usually tweet about it when it does come out or when it's first announced. So yeah, it's, well, in regards to World of Tanks anyway. Alright, by the way, so now, if you've been watching my channel recently, you may be wondering why I haven't been playing a lot of console games recently. That is because I just haven't been filling up to putting the laptop on the floor and leaning over. So, yeah. Do I not have the... I thought I had the Cromwell... I thought I had the Cromwell that was the holiday tank. Oh, I do have the Revenant. Yeah, I do have the Revenant I can use for the event. Or the Craft Panther, not the Remnant. Well, I guess it is Remnant, but it's just Craft Panther now. The hammer, which, by the way, coming the 4th of January, going on to the 15th, they're adding the, a Stuk 3 in the comic book configuration. It should be in the store. Right here, the hidden. And also, they're adding the third tank of the Berlin bundle. They still haven't actually had the Berlin tanks yet in the game yet. They don't have the Cromwell Berlin, the Rudy, or the T-3485 Rudy, and now, well, they have the IS-2 now. The IS-2 was part of the bundle on PC. Here now. Inventory light's back, but it's a hidden. I don't think I'm going to get it. I don't like Stuk that much. I do wish I got the Boilermaker, even if I wasn't going to do a video about it right away. I do wish I would have got it, but I'm pretty sure it's going to come back in the store eventually. But also, what I was actually going to say is, starting the 16th of January, running on to February 5th, the Fury comes back into the store, which I do have. Fury. The Fury comes back in the store, and it's actually followed by... Oh, well, they messed with the Fury model again. And it's going to be followed by Tiger 131. Actually, it was the first Tiger to be captured by the Allies, as well as it's one of the last remaining Tigers, and actually, I believe it's the last running Tiger. So you can get that when it comes out. The 16th. I probably won't be getting it unless, of course, it is a different Tiger than the, Hammer. Which, you're looking at the picture right now on the, yes. I'm looking at the picture of Tiger 131 on, the website, which I'll link in the description to the, pages for the events and the bundles. But, yeah, this appears, the Hammer is a fully upgraded Tiger 1. The Tiger 131 was an early Tiger, so it probably has a different gun and does look, and the muzzle brake does look different. As in, it's not as in it doesn't have that cone that's more spaced out than this one. Or at least that's what I think from the picture. So yeah, and that's a shorter 88. This or 818. What do they call the Tiger's gun again? Yeah, 88. This is a long 88. That's a shorter one. So yeah, I might get it because I think it's different. So yeah, but what do we do today? I've been meaning to play my T29. I'm going to play my T29. Actually, you know what? For the event, let's do what the event is in. It's paid for, and let's get out the Craft Panther. Because that is the only tank I have of the comic book, or at least I think so anyway. Is there a way to filter out all the comic book tanks? Or, not comic book tanks, but the premiums? Yes, that's the premium filter. Get the Lycan. Fury. Scorpion Knights. Centennial. No, I don't think I have it. I thought I had the Cromwell, whatever the other Cromwell, the Cromwell, the first one to come out. Okay, so I got the Craft Panther. Let's do that then. I'm gonna play a Conchu, but I play that thing enough on PC. And I'm playing Xbox now. I should play something different. Alright, let's go. And then Panther. Which I don't use Panthers a lot. I've always meant to, I just never have. Because of all the German tanks of World War II, I mean all of them, the Panther has to be more or less my favorite other than the mouse. So that makes the Panther with field range, standard battle, good for our stealth. So that makes the Panther my favorite because that was actually produced. That was actually mass produced. I mean, I don't like Panthers all too much. I mean, I don't mind them. I just don't like them nearly as much as American tanks. Which is why I'm going up the American tree really heavily on Xbox, but not the German tree. Alright, here we go. I don't see comic book anything. Preparing for war! Wait, rare achievement? I can fill a battle in 3x equipment. Get new sound effect. Let me just see if comic book thing comes up. Bar. No? Okay, maybe. I'm in the Craft Panther, so that's not it. What? I'm confused. It says the entire game is made like comic books, so this should be it. Yeah, let's go up there. We're already here. Oh, look, that's nice, too. I've never really seen one up close before. I'm usually kind of killing it. It's that. Hello. Other rare tank. Or other special premium tank. Oh, I see you. Bah! I should aim more. Gotta get used to this gun. Who needs to stop firing on this? Perfect! Oh, God, his truck didn't break it, though. Who needs to stop? I know I'm in the German tank. You're supposed to stop in German tanks, because that's what Germany thought that was a good idea. Bah! Ah! Enemy's looking right at us. Rush him! I'm much heavier than he is. Rush him. No need to fear, the Panther will squish you. Oh, okay, time to stop being, silly here, guys. T20, what gun do you have? A bigger gun. Oh, that did do a lot of damage. Okay, we got a heavy tank backing us up. Is it the IS-2? Yes, it is. My Berlin Quartet is what that's called. he just get hit? It's just.
Enemies looking right at
us. Uh oh, super pushing. A plain one too, not freedom. Don't see them that often. Ever. Ow. Okay, I don't have as much armor as I thought. I mean, I always assume Panthers have lots of armor, but they're still medium tank. They're big medium tank, they're heavily armored medium tank, but they're still a medium tank. Versus heavy tanks that are meant to murder thousands of me. But, nah, okay, that's being off. See, she's but still. T-43? Yeah. Burr! Ah! I got used to this gun. Rush him. Block him, block him, block him! Aw. Next!
Right at us.
Oh, great. There's artillery. I don't know what that tank is. It's French. But I don't know what it is. I was assuming it's artillery. I haven't seen it before. He's a 90mm. I mean, if we're getting penetrated by Russian heavy tanks. Actually, what tiers are we fighting? 8. 7, we're good. Oh!
That's it.
I know that's artillery. Okay, well, that's weird that we didn't get the comic book effect. The TIE fighter. I like this thing, I just never play it a lot. There's just so many other things to play other than that. Alright, so, let's pull out the, actually, let's look at my things I'm working heavily on. It's so far away. Oh, so close. Do I want it? Hammer penetration. For hammer penetration, I don't think it's worth it. However, I do think that the 105 is. Yeah, the 105 is definitely worth it for 2 less rounds per minute. The 105 is definitely worth it. And then D20. We're already on the path. A long way off. That's a T20. We don't do T20 a lot. Or, we don't do T20 as much as the T29. The Peeval Ridge. Standard battle. Man, I really start playing World of Tanks Xbox more. I'll be honest, I've been mostly playing World of Tanks PC. Because I'm just spamming so much fun with the OI. I love the OI. I love the Japanese heavy tanks. I mean, like, the Japanese heavy tree is actually my favorite tree that's not American. I may be going up a lot of trees on the various different wolf tankses. But other than the American medium heavy and Daunter the Tank Destroyer tree, I don't really like either. I don't like any other tree. The British trees. Don't really like them. The German trees, don't really like them. The Russian trees, don't think about it. The French trees, the Japanese medium trees, But man, those Japanese heavies are great. Good game. Affirmative! And we're going up against Tier 9s, you got 90mm. And the Tier 9s are good heavy tanks. Two of them are at least. Or three? The Lorraine?
Yeah,
let's go this way. Great. We're fighting tier 9s with a 90mm. When I go up against tier 9s and 10s, tier 9s is not too bad with a 90mm, but I prefer 105s or more. I prefer 120s or more. Went up against heavier tank E-75. We're actually another smaller than it. Because American. Should get spying ring. I just have no idea where I'm going on this side. Oh, that's a big open area. I mean, I know this map from the World War I mode and cautious. In the World War One mode and the that tree's moving. By wind, that's cool. I mean, sure you get them. Yeah, we've been having them in Battlefield 4. It's Battlefield 4, so yeah. But we'll think it's still nice to see. But anyway, so yeah, I know the stuff pretty well from the Halloween event as well as World War One, the World War One event, but that's about it. Okay, I'm going to sit right here. Or halfway through the map, that means if they're coming over here, they should be here already. I mean, we should have good spot range because we're American and we're a lighter medium tank. Good spot range and anything else on my team? I got Motherland. Got Panther. Oh, made me spotted. 103, great. I don't think we can. Now think about it, I think they're. They have the American design philosophy of having squishier hulls. I don't think so, actually. Oh. No. They know we're here now. CDC, I can kill CDC. What's guarding CDC? Oh, a Jag Tiger! Uh-oh, and I don't fit behind this rock. He's falling back, and it's alright. Get out of there! Fall back. I knew that was going to be too far. Oh, no! Crap Panther! And I don't see one. Oh, great. Nope. Far! Oh, he actually penetrated a lower glacis of a Jag Tiger? Really? Oh, kinda. Ow. Okay, that's where you stop going. Oh, and then those guys are behind him. Oh, great. Yeah, I knew it was going pushing. Oh, I knew it was pushing too much. Okay. Not good. What should we do next? Actually, let's look at the tech tree real quick. Which, by the way, I was thinking, I know I shouldn't say this on camera unless I'm absolutely sure I'll be doing this, but I was thinking about making Saturday be a MMO arena-based game day, as in World Tanks, World Warships, other games that are in that similar category, basically to give me a reason to play them more, even more than playing them off camera to grind. Can we play the Japanese mediums real quick? Be fun. Frenchies, no. The British people, the Uckers, I could go in the Churchill 7. Get my chieftain. You know what's funny, is I have no want of the Chieftain in Armored Warfare. I don't like the Chieftain very much in real life either. But I wanted this game for some odd reason. Alright, what do we got for the German tree? We could go up the mouse tree. Yeah, we can. I could get the Tiger P with experience, but no. Besides, I can't even get it because I have to go through the upgrades. Oh, how about the Leopard 1 tree? What's up with the Ferdinand eventually? Ooh, I can go up the Leopard 1 tree. With the VK-30.1. Russia! Yuck. I can go get the T-44. I can grind the T-50 to get the T-34 finally. I could. Okay. We can play the Freedom. We all want to play the Freedom. I know we just had the big discussion of, or I know we just looked at the texture to find a tank to play, and I said just go Freedom. We haven't done the Freedom in a long time, so let's do Freedom. And then we'll figure out what tank to do next. Actually, let me bring up the the playlist for this series and see and Corellia Rain, Standard Battle. I know this map. And see, you know, what tanks I haven't done a lot. still no really comic book effects. Unless it's just a filter. Oh, E-25. Oh, they increase the turret station of the turret? Okay, we're going this way. We're going this way. No, actually, I actually have the Patriot on PC, and do I like, I love the Freedom. I like the Freedom more than the Patriot, which, by the way, the Patriot is an E5 Pershing, which basically means it has normal upped armor instead of having spaced armor, and, it has a bigger gun. Oh, that's the captured, that's the Legion. Oh, enemies? Yeah, enemies. Oh! Did you just bounce off my side? That doesn't happen ever! Oh, Snake Fight, that's what I was thinking of. Oh, you're so dead. You're so dead, Mark. You're so dead if I were to be able to. Okay, back up. I'm not trusting it. I'm not trusting him bouncing off me again. Okay, and fire. Oh, and then we're at and his engine. Yeah, you're dead. No repair kit, eh? He's dead, alright. Lucky shot! I've backed up at the last second because I was trying to turn. Come on, fire. I know you want to burn me to death. You know where you get, though. Come on. Oh, the fire's. That's a new fire effect. There we go. In reverse! I know they spotted us! That's not good. Oh, that's the. I want to go. This, we're detected again? Yes, she is. Reverse. Yeah, that's the. That's the Sherman captured Type 59 Pen. Just like the one I have on PC, but it has a different paint job. See? Okay, they killed each other, it's fine, I'm sitting right back here. Also, where did that machine gun come from? I don't remember that machine gun over the loader's turret, over the loader's hatch before. Risky move, type in 9 pan. Oh, that might be getting enough. 1815. It's, is it accurate to actually pin? Is it accurate at this range to actually be a threat to me? I think it is. Okay, remember I got so low health. My radio's gone. Oh, those guys are dead. I should still have E range. I mean, I never went to this side before. Oh, I never came from this way. I go to this side a lot from the other base. And during an assault, when spawning in the top left region of the map. I'm saying, you know what, there's no reason to rush. Our teammates in the canyon are doing just fine. So I'm going to sit here and just be right shield. I think they increased the tractiveness on this thing. Oh, affirmative, understand. We know where the AT-15 is. Okay, let's go kill AT-15. We know where they are. There's a Roman Tower Blur Seg, which we don't know. Ooh, where it is. That's the motherland. Mr. Armor and 90 mil? I got armor and 90 mil too, alright. Get gone rock. There you are. Do we got... Eyes on him, no way. I don't want to go out there and actually engage him from this angle because of the AT-15. Yeah, I think the AT-15 is accurate. What's over there? They're approaching the base. Well, we still got to defend this area. Okay, we know where the AT-15 is. We know where the motherland is. Okay, we can go get second another. I was thinking an AT-15 could snipe us. I know, saying AT-15 can snipe is odd. But like I said, it has an accurate gun. It just has tons of armor, so it doesn't really need to. Fight people up from long range. He's actually not facing the structure bar. I just tracked him? Oh. A lucky shot on me. Okay, there goes Motherland. Fire! Just another land. This guy out. AT-15 is looking the complete wrong way. He just got MRAC because Russian. Alright, AT-15. He just fired a shot, but that does not matter with AT-15. He has so much. Does he have a lot of ammo? I don't know, but I think he does. I see in this direction. He bounced, or he didn't bounce, he penetrated, but it was just spaced armor. Okay. Aim for the weak point on the top. Although he's getting flanked. No, he's not getting flanked. Okay, our teammates are clearing out their base. We need to go kill the T-15. Okay, we won't be... we know where all the tanks are, so I think we can rush across the field like this. Oh, we're limping because of fuel tank. We don't want to expend too much fuel. Alright. We want to close into the AT-15. I mean, theoretically, the AT-15 commander might not know that we kind of have... our spaced armor is something they shouldn't shoot at. Or they could be... basically, they could essentially be dumb and keep shooting our spaced armor instead of not. Alright, we in proxy range of spotting. Where's the heavy tank? I can't even see him, but my radio man's gone. But my radio set is dead. So, yeah. That means... Oh, hello. There he is. Oh, that's an IS-2 black. I thought those were just on PC. I guess not. Okay, actually, we can technically snipe this guy. If you were to back up. Yes, see, there you go. Inbound. Cross the map. Oh, I got a strike. Dude. Actually, I remember them selling these things on Xbox. Happening. Don't miss this shot. Shut up. Watch for the AT-15 fire. Oh, yeah, it's stuck again. I think we're good. We engaged AT-15. Okay, let's pincer this guy. Up over there. Oh, it's an OI. He has this. I would hope so anyway. If nothing, he can just tank his health. Okay, watch it. There you are. Tracked. Where do I aim on this thing? Oh, even I can't really penetrate that very well. Aim in between the track and the hull. Yeah, I can't repair. He's not repairing. There we go. Forward! If he starts turning, it's gonna suck. Big forward. Approach carefully, get to his rear. I'm slow, he's slow. Five character. But I have a head start. Try and shoot in between his broken track and the hull. There we go. To the rear, where I can actually. I can even penetrate his rear effectively enough. How about right there? Yeah, right there. And he's dead. Oh, affirmative! Anyone else affirmative? Yeah, that was a good game! I actually did well that time! I mean, I guess I could have gotten better if I would have fire extinguisher, but I prefer to wear my gloves, thank you very much. I prefer to hand kit myself to get more monies. Alright. Alright, spotter, spotting vehicles, enabling your allies to cause 1,000 HP damage in one battle. Wow. I mean, I was just spotting for my guys on that flank. Mastery badge 3. And we got 48,917 credits without premium and 2,016 free experience or experience without premium for doing a total of 1,197 damage and 3 detects, 1,509 assists. And 340 damage blocked. Oh yeah, I got on the better part of our team. And we even got to fight our arch nemesis, the motherland. I mean, I've said this before, but the arch nemesis of the freedoms and the patriots are our motherlands. So yeah. Alright, now let's do 229, a fan favorite. As you know, we do 229's enough. Guess we're doing it anyway. Oh no, we're not. Okay, good. Yeah, no, let's do the VK 30.1 or 0.2. Wait, I should have it somewhere. Oh, do we not even have that yet? I thought it said that we did. Oh, we're going to get it with the Panzer 3-4, which we're about to get, so might as well do the Panzer 3-4. I knew that was a bit odd. I was reading that wrong. Oh, this will be the last match for today's video, though. Or this will be the last match for today's video, though. Fortunately, we weren't able to see the comic book thing, unless, of course, I did see it. I just wasn't. It's just not as obvious as I thought it was going to be. Fisherman's Bay, Standard Battle. I know this map well. And also, they have, like, this war nations competition going on with, I'm not quite sure what it is. But it's interesting. Yeah, I definitely think it's the filter that's slightly different. Yeah, the filter is slightly different. More colorful, that's what it is. Alright, so we are seeing it. Again, it just isn't as obvious as I thought it was going to be. That's what I was thinking about earlier, a capture tank, the capture KV-1.
Right, we've got enemies in the area. You either have to take them all out or capture their base.
To the port. Oh yeah, I should mention about the T-25. On PC, the T-28, or let's just say the T-95 series, T-28, T-28 prototype, T-95, are going to get speed boosts, which will probably make the T-25 or T-28 a whole lot more useful. And I can't wait for it to come to Xbox. You know, I haven't played those tanks yet, but yeah. I mean, as far as I know, the T-95 doesn't really need it, because it has so much armor, but it's still nice to have a faster tank, even if, it's going to mean the enemy are going to have a little harder time beating you. Oh boy, that's actually a good reason to have it. Except if you're the enemy. Alright, here we go. We're going in. We're not going that far. That's a Panzer 2J. Can it penetrate me? I know it can't penetrate me, but can I penetrate it? That's the question.
Got a damaged track.
Oh, if I can't oh, that's not good. Don't turn around. Try blasting it. Not good. Got his engine. Get the tracks up. Oh, I got flanked by my own guy. I thought my team had that. Also, I wasn't really paying attention. Oh, it's an Excelsior. We don't see those that often. Okay, one more tank. Yeah, one more tank. Excelsior, the other T-40, the British T-14. Alright, so, sure, why not? Churchill 7. And actually, Standard Battle, I know this map, but I don't think I wouldn't like it with the Churchill. In between this and the last episode, or the last video, I got a new graphics card. In the video, the GTX 1070, which just means nothing for World of Tanks, by the way, or World of Tanks Xbox, by the way, since it's a graphics card. However, it does mean something for my video length. I think I can go a little bit longer now that I have the graphics card. That isn't a lie. We are in Churchill. We're tiny. 558. What in the world is that thing? It's obviously a Chinese T-34, but with that turret, it's different. Okay, we're going this way. Oh, that's a Boilermaker. Oh, I wish I had one of you. Oh, gave you two. Bonk. Everyone is going that way. Hopefully, someone follows me over here. Okay, someone is. Oh, that's the one I don't. I think that's an actual good VK. You know, the draw distances are so large on PC, I mean on Xbox. Like, by the way, PC is actually getting a graphics update, which will make it, from what they showed, it seems like it'll be a little tiny bit better than Xbox. But it'll be mostly like Xbox. Oh, I. Not good. We need to get down in the ditch if this is like PC. Which actually doesn't look like PC. Reverse! This is no why. I know I can two shot me. Jackson. Reverse, use your better armor than tiger armor to not die. Yeah, I'm PC, it'll be in the ditch by now. In an OI, so yeah, it's different than PC. Also on Xbox, I'm used to spawning on the bottom of the map. Get the tracks up. Reverse. It doesn't matter where I'm playing my turret, does it? Okay, see why all the heavy tanks went the other way. Keep reversing. This is all the time to turn around. Okay, I think we can turn around now. Forward! Oh, spotlight taking a quick kill. I don't know what I can do about that. KV. Can I patriot you? Any patriot me? We got fast reloads. I think this turret to death. I will. Other Churchill from the side. Or not Churchill, artillery. I noticed I'm actually being killed by artillery a lot recently. Oddly enough, but I usually never get killed by artillery. Usually, take artillery 2 minutes of constant firing on my position, like all the artillery on the team to actually kill me, or to actually do any sort of damage to me. Ooh, I'm almost ready to get the VK 30.1. Let's do another mention you, and I'll do this guy off camera, and then we'll get another thing. But yeah, next to two. I mean, I'm going mail flowing this, Silverlusk Snow in Canada Bell. I think I know this map. But yeah, since today is Saturday, I might want to start my new weekly series today. Basically, just Wolf Tanks, all consoles, War Warships, any other game that I figure will fit the mold of like MMO arena game. Although not really shooters, because I can put shooters in Random Multiplayer Shooter Friday, but yeah. Man, today, it'd be nice to have a Saturday series, because, you know, because Saturday's a weekend. So people will be off of work, out of school, and they can have this to start their weekend on. Yeah, if I can actually upload at 11. Or have for lunch, actually. So yeah. This is gonna be interesting. I don't think I know this map.
Our mission is to capture and hold the marked objective. Let's do it.
Dagger. Run into the M6. That's the M6, right? No, that's the T1 heavy. Still need to get some of them. Or you get these guys. Which I have been meaning to go back to. I've been meaning to play Wolf Tanks Blitz on PC. Or on Steam. Just never got around to it.
Enemy tanks in the base. Get rid of them.
heavy over the MP. Oh, come on. Oh. We're getting jammed. Keep reverse. And people didn't really watch my Bullfang Splits video, so yeah. I'm trying to get past the T-1 Heavy, but I keep getting in his way, because it's an American. It's American, so it's fast. Fast and has machine guns. Okay, let's go over here. I don't know if they're expecting this guy to come from over here. Oh, snap! Oh. You disappoint me. I thought you were heavy tank. Although you just did one shot. Wow, okay, don't miss the T-43s. I was going to turn more. Oh, this thing traversing. Great. Get back here. Okay, he's getting rushed. Question is, oh, he's actually going. He's turning around. Okay, he's going this way. I thought so. Bark. Ah! I never fought T-33s or anything. What rank it? What tier is it? Tier 7. I'm tier what, 4? I'm tier 5. That's the problem. Yeah, I'm used to finding T-43s at tier or below. I'm not used to, or at one tier higher. I'm used to finding them when they're top tier. Okay, well, I think I gotta end it here before we go on too long. Yeah. Why not look at the Panzer 5-4? Alright, so that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate you watching this video. It means a lot to me. Tell me what you liked, tell me what you don't like, tell me if you're interested for the series of like what tank you shoot next. Or if not, I'll play Wolf Tanks in general, you know, Dips, use Steam's comments for people to do with Dip. And also, I have a Twitter, which I tweet out channel updates, as well as news games, bug games I'm doing, we don't have done, or news in general, anything that I think you're interested in, like Wolf Tanks on all consoles news, or on platforms news, as well as, and also, if you are interested in me playing your game, mod, or interested in doing a collab with me, I do have a business email which you contact me on, or you can use YouTube private message if you prefer. And finally, if you have a question about this video, suggestion for the series, or any other please play game as well, so other people can see it. Alright, so that'll be it for this video. And I guess, see you in the skin.